say this as one person. I guess this is you. Okay. I have a bounty in this area, but I don't think I'm gonna pay it. If somebody wants smoke, they just gotta get boomed. Or I could pay it. Nah, let me be an outlaw. Let me not pay it. But I gotta keep my gun out, though. Alright, let me not BS it now since you're watching and I know you're gonna have to eat some. Wait, let me at least kill one thing, Leyney. I'm sorry. I just need one meat, no homo. Slow down. Coyote? Do I care about a coyote? I don't. I need like deer or something. Yep. Wait, let me just go towards where I need to go. If I find something, I'll find something. If I don't, I don't. Having a bounty, that's real risky. Oh, deer, or whatever that is. Get the other guy. Keep pressing that because on GTA, that's the button to pause. All right, let's roll. The rabbit is some good meat too. The turkey gives me some good meat. I need to eat too. Oh crap.
It's my life. It's my life. Drink. Oh, shit. I cry for a bit. That's my life. That's my goddamn life. Yeah. I drink to forget. don't you join me and have a seat over here by the fire? Oh.
We can do some drinking, right, Leyney?
Well, that's good of you.
Broke the whole chair.
Bone dry.
Yes.
You're funny.
Sins I'm carrying around, you won't even believe. But
tell me.
If I had a little whiskey to loosen up my tongue a little.
Give him some whiskey.
I might tell you.
Yeah.
Here.
That's my good bottle.
Only fitting that I'd be drinking the devil's brew. I'll be seeing him soon enough.
Slow down.
You're a place called Four Rigs? South of Strawberry.
Okay.
Kept Indians penned in their locked cattle.
Uh-oh.
I ain't know what's worse. Seeing the ones we killed or watching the other ones die. Slow way.
Uh-oh. Smoke some history.
Well, they pay well. Them government boys.
Damn.
But money don't last long.
Government has to pit on the Indians. Government can back
what you did. Sticks around.
Give him another bottle, bro.
I was a young man then, but I still see their faces clear as yesterday.
Damn.
I do. Well, that's hard, partner. I might risk your last minute feeling very sleepy all of a sudden.
Who's this guy on the horse? Do I got smoke with him? How do I get up? Get up. Is he dead? I think he's dead. I don't want to loot you. Because I might get a, you know, don't a bad reputation. But sometimes you get like some information from these guys. Like a letter. Oh, you see, there it went down. Oh, Native American ring. Oh, crap. You see, I didn't want my bad, I didn't want bad reputation. But like I said, sometimes you could get some stuff. Like a letter. Oh, yeah, you're dead, Birdie. Never mind. Nobody's gonna come to me. All right. I feel bad for looting that guy now, but I was just hoping he had like a letter or something. Let me eat. those bounty guys pop up. Most times you see them coming on the map, but ever since that one time I got surprised and they killed me and the horse, I'm very cautious. And plus on the road you can find those random people who say, hey, I need help, and that what they're really trying to steal from me. Bridges are dangerous, man, sometimes. They try to block bridges. Or if you go like a underneath type, like an underpass type of thing. Dangerous. Wait, I think I'm good in this area. I don't have a bounty in this area. Yeah, I'm good.
Mrs. Braithwaite, my associates are already here.
All right, that's enough. Move along now.
All right. Should I go around or? I'm a boss. I'm going straight through. Yeah, there's no point in going around.
This way, sir.
A gentleman to see you.
Real jingle vibes.
So, your friend, the other liquor vendor.
Hello.
Hello, ma'am. Arthur, welcome. We're just playing cribbage.
Yeah.
Arthur Morgan, Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Nice to see you again.
Apparently. So this one, he's big and as dumb as he looks?
Well, he's surely big. But his intelligence is a matter of some conjecture. Some say he is as dumb as he looks, but I think, well, he's not quite that dumb.
So these are the boys going to Callagher Hall?
Yes, we can take care of that for you, but one hates to be coarse. There is the question of money.
Oh, we've got money, Mr. Matthews.
Paper, bonds, metals.
She ain't gonna pay you with a certified check, you Yankee numbskull.
Ain't childbirth just the most beautiful miracle on earth? Seems a lady can birth monkeys, after all.
That's funny.
Can I drive?
No.
He said drive.
Ready?
Like we hopped
Let's
in
get
like
out of here.
BMW.
You was quiet in there.
BMW.
Look everything I had. That son of hers. I'll shove that silver spoon down his throat and pull it clean out of his ass. A smoke fucker.
Okay. So what's she got us doing at the Gray's place?
She wants us to torture tobacco fields. Said they ain't had rain in weeks round here.
What?
Yeah, using that back there.
Moonshine?
Burns faster than kerosene, that stuff. Said it'd be fitting, she did. All I'm thinking is how about I try fitting my boot up your hook? No, you snotty old bitch.
Jose, you really picked the right feller for tea in the manor, didn't he?
Oh, he was giving his usual flannel. One of these families got gold stashed somewhere, he reckons. I mean, I'm all for sticking it to rich folks. I hate rich folks. They're really burying some bloody money at the end of all this.
Jose knows what he's doing.
Does he, though? The master finagler of nothing.
Easy, easy.
So far, we've destroyed the Braithwaite still. Tried to sell the shine back to them. Now we're on this fool's errand, which I'm very much looking forward to, by the way. They were saying old man Gray's double security after that business at the saloon.
Just robbed their horses, too.
That was you? Jesus.
So, we're just gonna drive on in there, is that it?
Don't worry, I got a plan. Wagons go in and out of there all the time with supplies, equipment, payroll. Especially now they're taking on all that extra muscle. We're making a delivery, that's all. Just leave it to me. I can talk a dog off a meat wagon.
All right, then.
It's crazy how close the other, I guess, estate is, but they got beef with each other. Some real neighbors.
Whoa! Hold up a second. You not worried about them Grays, English?
Excuse me?
You not worried about them Grays?
In what sense?
Well, they knows you.
Right.
You know what? Here. I'll go hide in the back.
Because we did show my face last time.
Stop us from getting into a fight before we're ready.
I will try.
Yes. Try and do an impression of a human being.
But I'm not going to go that far.
We're here. Stay out of sight. I'll do the talking.
Uh-oh. Is this the I gotta go eat text? Let's see. Okay. No problem. Okay. Okay, my friend.
cheesy sweet potato gratin brought to you by Reynolds Wrap.
One of the things in the documentary where he tries to link on with this, with the narrative, man, is there's more than a few times where Vaughn talks about cereal in kind of a suspicious way. Like one time he tweeted, shoot a dude that eats some cereal, and you know, and so there was quite a few of these situations that he brought up in the during the course of this documentary.
Yeah.
What do you think about that?
I think, you know, obviously since he's trying to paint him as a serial killer, that if he brought up the word cereal, I don't think Vaughn necessarily was doing it because he thought of himself as a serial killer. Because we don't think of ourselves like that. You know how it is in the hood. Niggas think of themselves savages, they can't be touched. You just think of yourself as one of them niggas, but, you know, it's rooted in darkness. And so, but I don't think that there's no ties like Vaughn was, you know, seeking to be a serial killer. But, you know, we seek for the appraisal of men, and sadly, in the hood, the more bodies you get, you know, the more work you put in, the more everybody fear you, the more everybody, all the women, they attracted to you. And it's like, if we could take a look at that and just think about that, like how the more evil we are towards our own people, the more love our people give us. Like, just think about that. Like, isn't that, that should show the spiritual world right there. And that ain't, it ain't about black and white. It ain't about black and black. It's the war that we can't see that's getting us to okay it and getting us to feel like it's okay to take out these actions. Can't think about it, man. Just think about it. Spiritual war is something we can't see, but everybody's fighting it. And many people are losing. You know, and then because we live in the flesh. We live in the, and it's, you know, the flesh got five senses. The body, the man got five senses. Hear, seeing, smell, touching. And whatever the third, whatever the last one is. And so, if we can't see it, smell it, touch it, or hear it, or something like that, then we don't think about it. And now I'm talking about the spiritual war, because we think the war is with white people and black people, or black people. It's not. But it's the enemy who we all must be, you know, on the lookout for, trying to cause division between blacks and whites. It's trying to cause division between black and black. This is who, and what is it? It's the entertainment. In the book, it says that they privately, the enemy privately throws darts, fiery arrows at our hearts. And the heart is the foundation. So if the foundation of a man be destroyed, what good is that man? That's something, that's a deep, deep, deep question that a lot of people gonna have to think a little bit back on that. If they targeting all of our hearts, and they destroying all of our hearts, and that's the foundation of a man. What good is you? What good am I, Cam, to love you, to love me, if your heart, in your heart, you think that I'm your enemy, but I'm not.
Okay. Let's go. I'm trying to hear the rest of this guy, though.
That's the war.
He's saying something.
It seems like a lot of these wars, these street wars, really start over. It's nothing.
Nothing.
You know, and I mean, I look back on things, and I've interviewed a lot of people, man, and a lot of people have friends, cousins that they grew up with that are their ops. And I, you know, I've said this before, but it just always feels like somebody should have been able to pick up the phone and call their cousin and end it before it got out of control.
Yeah. 1,000,000%. Like, look at Buka, Tay, like, they cousins, and then they got cousins on the ops, man. And they, like you said, and the thing is, we put claps, applauses, likes, attention over love. That's just what it is. We put money, attention, clout. We put that over love, so they're going to put that, you know. And again, it's what the world is doing to all of us, man. It's focusing. You know, the world is governed by evil, and so majority of what they have us paying attention to or paying, you know, steadfast in is stuff that will break down, you know, that will torment and pollute the heart. That's all it is, man. Our hearts are tainted with evil. That's all it is.
What you want, boy?
There was a thing. A thing. At the saloon.
What you talking about?
Well, I'm delivering the supplies.
You're not the usual driver.
You want a bottle, friend? Here. Have a wee drop. I'm new. I mean you no harm. I've come from Donegal, in Ireland.
You don't say?
Yeah. They said you'd understand. Some kind of incident at the saloon in town. I was told to bring this up here. Ask no questions, I'll tell you no lies. Sort the business out. Before the officials got there, they said.
Okay. Drive this way. I'll show you how to get there.
Oh, thank you, friend. Have a drink, Sean.
All right.
Hamish.
Good to meet you, Hamish. Fine bit of country you've got here. Not as fine as Connemara, but fine nonetheless.
My people come from Scotland.
Is that right? Then you and I are nearly brothers.
Scott. Just over here. Straight down the path here. It's getting so I can barely keep track of all these deliveries coming in.
Yeah, and they said they was looking for more drivers in town. I jumped at the chance. I never been a fella to kick a bit of honest work out of bed. So, you folks been having a hard time of it, have you?
Yeah, Mr. Gray's got a heap of problems right now with another family around here. A bunch of covetous lowdowns trying to sabotage his livelihood. Disgusting.
Oh dear, I'm sorry to hear that, Hamish. Sounds like you definitely deserve that drink.
You don't know the half. Just in there.
Right there.
I hope we don't gotta knock this guy out. We knocked out the last guy.
You can unload it here.
In here? Oh. The horse is like a swift one, do they?
Excuse me?
Nothing. It's grand. Quiet place you
take him out.
Got here. Reminds me of one of them big houses out in Donegal. Real fancy places they was, Hamish. Real fancy. Because if some folks got all the money, they can build quite the fanciest places imaginable, eh? Mm. Well, the average man sups on shite, yeah? Yeah.
I don't want to kill you, bro, but...
You can hold up in here till it gets dark.
He was a nice guy.
How you getting on?
Good. Nearly got these things ready.
Okay. There's plenty of guards out there. Here's how I feel we should deal with things. You head over to the dry barn.
Sure. And you?
I'm gonna deal with the fields themselves. We coat everything in moonshine, and then we light things up with these little fellas here. Thankfully, it ain't rain, and that old barn over there should go up like a torch.
How many of these boys you think you need?
They should do it. Let's head out the back. Look, once they get wind of us, there'll be no turning back, so move quickly.
Of course. I'm rebel stock, boy. I was born burning down manor houses.
We'll burn quietly.
Quietly.
Quiet.
Oh, sorry.
There's someone coming on the left.
Okay, go, go, go.
Let's get that money, too.
I'll take care of this fella.
Oh, he's a savage. Ooh.
Come on. You douse the fields. I'll meet you at the barn.
Try to stay out of trouble.
Man, these fields are nice too. Oh crap, they about to talk to each other. Will they? Can I make it? Ooh.
What was that?
Oh crap. Oh hell no. Let's go. I'm gonna wait. Okay, he turned around. Will this guy see me if I walk across? Oh, almost walked across, Lord. And this guy coming back. Oh, crap. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go back this way. Thank you. he won't take him out. Jeez, he don't play around.
We'll give this a quick dose as well.
Loot him.
Thinks you go where I go. I don't know.
Equip fire bottle.
After you, sir.
What are you waiting for?
Well, let's put a flame to this piece of shit.
Yeah.
Now let's pour those bloody fields to the ground.
Somebody shoot them all!
Trying to bring out them things. Damn, he be shooting. Worth the fireball. Where he at? Oh, crap. How I go down? Take cover. Go down, take cover, please. Yo, this gun is not gunning.
There goes our ride out of here.
Oh, that's my ride.
The wagon we saw come in earlier. We can nick the horses from that.
Ooh. And all the right, boat action don't play.
Jesus! There's more of them.
Shit. Man, I like this thing. Oh, I don't like that. Payroll truck.
Maybe they haven't unloaded that cash yet.
They didn't tell you there'd be an army of them?
They didn't tell me nothing.
Alright, come on, take those horses.
Read the horses.
Well, let's see if the payroll was actually in there.
Hurry up.
Where's the, how do I cut them?
Oh boy, we did good, Morgan. We did good.
Great, but let's go.
Look here, you get the
horses. How do I cut the horses? Oh my God. Cut free.
All right, let's get out of this shithole.
Oh my gosh, man.
What are you doing? Welcome. For Christ's sake, come on. We gotta go.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here fast.
You right, follow me.
I know I gotta do some shooting. Oh, it's probably them split point rounds that's not playing with them. Oh, no fight. Hey. Oh, shoot. I can't even see. Oh, I'm not there with you. I see you now. I'm not there. Oh! Horse. I caught a flat. Let's go. This guy, I don't want no problem.
Come on.
garden.
You call that a party?
Stop late, wait, I got a money's worth, darling.
Let's just get out of here first.
You caught a flat on me, but we made it.
I think we lost them.
That we did.
Quite a night.
Sure.
Interesting little fight, don't just put us into the middle of here.
I hope him and Jose are right and that there's some money at the end of it.
Well, what now?
Head on back to camp.
You coming?
Let's go.
Sure.
Where else we going? Nothing to spend on. Damn, I didn't kill five. Oh yeah, it did take me a long time.
God help anyone tries to get past you.
Why the bandana? You heading off on a job?
Damn, they always know when you got your mask on. Okay, you took it off. Where I hitched the horses, where are we at? Yeah, bro.
Leyney.
Hello.
Where's the pot of food? Oh, here you go. Where are you taking that?
Oh, Driscoll.
Hello, Mr. Arthur.
He still calls him old Driscoll.
Nervy little fella, ain't you?
Wouldn't you be?
Yeah, I'm looking for the stew. Uh-oh, this guy's trouble.
Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called.
Hey, Molly, where's Dutch?
Well, however it goes.
Children,
I'm not sure that line of thought serves you and me very well.
That's because, Cowpoke, you are a man of profoundly limited intelligence.
No doubt.
Well, you and the old man and Dutch have been running around, digging us ever deeper into shit. Old Mr. Pearson might have gone and lightened the load a little.
Pearson!
Ain't you curious?
I guess. Gentlemen.
Dutch. You tell him, fat man.
It's peace, Dutch. The Driscolls. I mean, I think there's a way.
What on earth are you talking about?
Get the words out properly, fat man. I met a couple of the Driscoll boys on the road in the town. Things were about to get ugly. But you know how I am in a fight, huh? Like a corner tiger. Anyway, somehow it didn't, but we got to talking, and they suggested a parlay. Like gentlemen.
Combe O'Driscoll.
Have you lost your minds?
They're always telling us, Dutch, do what has to be done, but don't fight wars ain't worth fighting.
They want a parley? It's a trap.
Well, of course, it's probably a trap, but what do we got to lose finding out?
Get shot.
We ain't getting shot because you'll be protecting us. It's a trap, we shoot the lot of them. If it ain't a trap, that's slim chance.
I don't see the point in any of this.
It's a chance we gotta take.
I killed Combe's brother a long time ago. Then he killed a woman I love dear.
Uh-oh. It's up, and it's stuck there. It's up
as
there,
say,
stuck there.
It's a long time ago, Dutch.
Let's go. You and me, with Arthur protecting us, no one else.
What about me?
This ain't the time for tigers, my friend.
Oh, here we go.
Fine. Mount up then, Morgan. Let's go then.
I should have made more split point bullets. Like, because those things are accurate for real. I gotta get to a fire.
You know, I've been fighting Combe for so long now, I can barely remember a time when it was different.
You're still fighting him now. Make no mistake of that.
Here he goes, Doubting Thomas. Is there any plan you ain't sour of?
Well, maybe you're right. Just nervous. Let's not waste any more lives needlessly.
I ain't costing lives here. I'm saving them. What did you say? We have Pinkertons coming after us.
Because of Blackwater.
And Leviticus Cornwall and his private army. Then who knows when this local hillbilly thing will come to a head. Can we really afford to be fighting on all these fronts? And O'Driscoll.
There is wisdom in that.
I hope so, gentlemen, but like I said, I'm nervous.
Look, you ain't even going to be the one in danger. We'll get on over there, find a nice perch for you to settle into. You got that rifle, don't you?
Yeah.
Then me and Dutch walk right in to the lion's den with you to cover us.
Okay, just keep calm, unless I give you a reason not to.
Oh, we'll be fine. We got you.
I will do my best.
Oh, my dear and trusted friend, with you watching over me, I would walk into hell itself.
As would I.
Must be, that's nice to have a friend like that.
Hey, up there, men on the ridge.
O'Driscoll's from the look of them.
I don't like having eyes on us.
We're close. You'll be the eyes soon enough.
Oh no, they did some disappearance stuff.
Maybe he's right, Dutch. Maybe I have pushed too hard. Got us into situations that could have been safer. I see all those mouths with...
That bolt action is nice. But it's those split point bullets, though. I need to make more. Which one's more accurate? The Springfield is nice, I remember that. this one seems accurate.
Gotta be, and I dream too big, caring too much. That's my problem.
Caring too much? There's no such thing.
This is horse shit from both of you.
It might be. Micah might be full of shit. Como Drizzer might be full of shit. The promise of this great nation, man created equal, liberty, and justice for all. That might be nonsense too, but it's worth trying for. It is worth believing in. Can't you see that, friend?
I don't know. Try. All I ask is you try.
All right, cowpoke. You're gonna peel off up ahead. We'll be meeting down on the plain. Find a spot just above us where you can keep an eye on things.
All right. However this shakes out, let's aim to meet back at the fork in the road afterwards.
We'll be there, partner.
Yeah.
Dutch. It's been a while.
Sure.
So, how's your gang doing?
Where's those other guys?
Still believing in you. Better world. Pure world. How's that coming along?
Just fine.
How's that score you stole off us?
Which one?
Oh, I like that. It's like I said, it's a charismatic leader. A lot of heat on us this time. Both of us. Whole heap of trouble. They offer me a price, Dutch, to bring you in.
Why didn't you take it?
Well, still might.
I am sorry about your brother.
Yeah, well, I never liked him much.
I liked Annabelle.
Y'all love the ladies, Dutch Vanderlyn. I like that about you.
What are we doing here? Go home. Is this thing over?
Oh.
Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fucked the whole lot of them. With this fella Colum's right, we can draw them all back.
They gonna catch me, bro.
He's escaping, shoot him! Relax. I got it.
Did I kill you?
Not yet.
No, of course not. Not yet. But I will.
Damn. Couldn't trust Micah.
Uh,
I had a lot of money too. I still got my money. Damn, I shouldn't be worried about that.
Finally! What is weapons over there?
I gotta do some Tom Cruise Mission Impossible stuff. You know, flip my body up, get to the rope type of thing. You can swing on your shackles to reach the metal file. This can be used to pick your lock. Okay. I did get shot. You savage. What do I do? How do I know where the bullet is? Do it.
What the hell?
Kill this dude. He got a gun? Oh, throwing knife. Can I loot him? Oh, crap. Leyney, you still there? If you're there, one in the chat. One in the chat.
What's he still doing down there?
Oh, crap.
It's one thing torturing a man. It's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes.
Leyney, you still there? Leave area on the board.
1-1-1-1-1-1. 1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1
Are they gonna let me stealth kill these guys? Let's see. Oh, I got a throwing knife. He dead. Where's that gun? Lego. Items. Drink it. Do I drink it? Let's go. Where's this gun? This fucking chest. Take. Large jewelry bag. We're gonna take that too. I want to kill all these guys. Eight bullets. But I don't think I could get hit though. Oh, Arthur's weapons. Here we go. Oh yeah, I'm eating. But you know, sometimes they be like, don't eat. I'm eating. F that. Oh crap. Three bullets. Oh man. Low action. You know them shotguns don't be playing. Damn, why can't you?
Damn it, how hard is it to hold a prisoner? Dress up, lads.
Yo, he's not shooting. I'm getting a shoddy, bro. The shoddy you don't need to. Oh no. Oh no. I'm done. I'm done. Yeah, shoddy not gonna play with you. Let's go, run that time. One. They trying to kill Walter, man.
I told you it was a setup, Dutch. My boy, my dear boy, what? They got me. I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need help. Reverend Swanson.
He's gonna set the law on us.
Oh, of course he was.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Miss Morgan. Mr. Morgan, you're safe now.
Well, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur. Okay.
I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty, Dutch.
That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan.
Try to kill my dog.
Burying you, Mr. Morton.
Well, not quite yet, Reverend.
Good. How you feeling?
About the same as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.
I get a few weeks later and to take care of yourself. I'm ready to go shoot up them dudes. Listen, it better not say, don't take a health item. Free yourself, perform surgery within 1 minute, okay. Escape without being spotted. Aww. Well, at least I did that. I was gonna try to not get spotted. I was gonna try to go out there and throw the knives. But I got spotted, so there was that. I need to cook some food though. Where's like a fire? I think the camp has its own, like, cause there's a resting fire, that one, and there's a fire by yourself, cause they don't let me do the cooking on this.
Morning,
one.
Arthur.
Fire's good and hot, Mr. Morgan.
Hey. Let me see if they let me do it.
Good to take the weight off, eh?
Think so. You know, too many
control ground here take you for granted?
Well, that's nice of you to say.
There's another fire. Let's see if I can do it on this one.
Morning, Arthur.
I should be able to do it on this one. Let's go. I just need a couple of meat that I already ate.
Good morning, Uncle Arthur.
Can I speak to that kid like while I'm cooking? I don't know. All right, this is enough. I'm gonna do some of that animal one really quick. That split point is where it's at. Who's B? I want to shoot them dudes. The O'Driscoll. Big old horse, I'm not taking you. Are you fast?
Are you well, Mr. Morgan?
Well, I'm alive, Miss Grimshaw.
These girls, Mr. Morgan, they're driving me to despair.
Why?
For real.
No gratitude. And no manners. This younger generation, it saddens me. The world is ruined.
For sure.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Ain't nobody cares.
I haven't been fishing or something. Let me get my guns out.
Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going.
What's the plan?
We're meeting a couple of the Grays over at the saloon. They spoke to Bill about a job needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them and their pay.
So what kind of security they want?
We're about to find out. Now come on.
This seemed legit to you, Bill.
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold.
Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Let's just see what they say.
They said there was some big misunderstanding about them horses.
And what if they're bored in their fields?
They don't know we had anything to do with that.
Oh, that's so.
Yeah. They think it was the right ones. Listen, I know these great boys are bit now. This is on a level.
They're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud, but instead of playing, both sides were being used by both of them.
They were saying that Catherine Braithwaite.
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
They don't feel right.
Don't feel right. I could have told them.
Oh! They booming my boy. No. Nah, I gotta. Listen, Leyney, I gotta go boom these guys. They just boomed my redhead Scotland guy. Listen, I'm not going for it. I'm shooting this guy right here. I see him first right here. He's getting boomed. I don't know with what gun. We're gonna figure it out right now. I gotta let him feel it. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, I got smoke in the back. I got smoke in the back.
You okay?
I'm not saying.
You idiot! Look at him, of course he's dead! How could you not think this was a trap?
You sure you want to miss a shot? Yo, look, aim at this other guy.
You see a way out of here?
Come on, shoot. Get up, get up. What bullets am I playing with? Split? I'm using split point. That's good. Oh, but the damage is bad.
Boys, like a fiddle! You're dead now!
The tower's in the gun store! I'll get the front! You take the back!
Damn, it's the bolt action, that's why.
Bastard's gonna walk out of here!
Yeah, that was
sloppy, bro.
You see that window in Shaw's skull?
Loop.
Talk to me about sloppy. Better in here, not there.
No. Let's get this cash register.
You sure about that?
Flip the register. Can I get the money?
Thinking the Grays might be onto us after all.
Keep it real.
We'd have had to deal with these sons of bitches sooner or later. Just turned out to be sooner. See that? Those cowards running away.
Looks like most of them.
Not all of them.
Sheriff Gray.
And what about Bear? Where the hell's he? We'll find him later.
Damn, RIP my boy.
Sheriff Gray! You need to get a hold on this town.
Where's
it's
my
going
boy?
To hell.
Yeah, you idiot, Bill.
Don't do it!
You know we can't do that. You put the gun down, Sheriff!
I'll blow his brains out!
You want to join your little friend there, do you?
Either way, you're a dead man. Morgan?
Oh, I missed.
Was I to know.
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy on him, Morgan. He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you. Same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out.
I told you, Micah's involved.
It's your goddamn fault.
You don't know never what did. You're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself.
Oh, you act so high and mighty, but you're no better than the rest of us. I've ridden with you boys close on what, 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do either.
Okay, cowpoke.
Bill, take the boy's body. We're in proper someplace, quiet. Micah? Best you and I don't speak for a moment.
I'm just so frightened by you.
Get out of my sight, pair of fools.
Yeah, we done blew up that city. Town, whatever. Damn, not my boy Sean, man.
He's like an annoying little brother to me. What fun we had riding together.
For real, we just burnt down the farm.
What a goddamn mess we are making of things.
People just dropping, bro. Damn, I got a bronze. That don't look good. Killed 3 lawmen and dead eye while saving Bill. Well, I definitely didn't do that. Complete using only sidearms. How was I supposed to know? Complete within 4 minutes, 30 seconds, get 20 headshots, complete mission without taking any health items. If I know the checklist before this, alright, Leyney, I'm about to try it. 20 headshots. That's kind of, did I even see 20 people? Complete within 4 minutes. Complete using only sidearms. So I need sidearms. Let me start a timer. You think I could do it, Leyney? Should I just keep going? Replay? Put a 1. Keep going and say screw it. Put a 2.
I would say 2.
Alright, 2. Boom. You say keep going. Roads and surroundings.
But if it bothers you, then 1.
Nah, bruh. I already passed it.
Wait. Bro, it takes forever for you to see the comments.
Hey there, partner.
Oh, like the comments coming
nice
late? I'm listening to it, you feel me? Matter of fact, should I put the comments on the screen? See, no, honestly, I don't remember which one was it.
You all right, girl?
Good question.
Yep.
Was it the question? Because
nothing wrong.
Test.
Whoever put you two together was planning long and hard to ruin my day.
Stay back from the wagon, sir. Transport some lawbreakers. Take it out.
Leyney, what you want me to do? It doesn't matter.
Get us out of here.
How's it feel?
That'll do it. Now, quick, shoot the lock or pick it open. Thank you for that, friend. I don't have no money, clearly, but maybe I know something of interest. Where is the gun?
Who's a witness?
He has a hidden gambling room. Might be a good place for someone with your skills.
Interesting. Get on quick. Two are easier to spot than one.
I need help!
It was a robbery tip. Camp item request. There's a man living south of Rhodes. There's a room where he has a lot of money. Okay. You dead. How I get my gun? Now I gotta get out of here. Or maybe this guy got some. Can I loot your stuff? You know what? Let me get out of here before. Some more people pop up. I guess that, you see, because I just freed those guys, but I still got the, like, bad reputation, so it's like, at the end of the day, you gotta do more good than bad or some crap. I don't know. Or just keep. And I need more plants. Foggy. so I'm gonna eat something over at the before they come. Hey. No health items. But I don't really need much. Let's see.
Calm down. This will all be okay.
I need one for stamina. But it tells you like what it does after you eat it. Alright, let me drink a little drinky drink. Let me get some open. Can I do that one? Let's do it.
We're looking for it. Everybody's out there right now.
That didn't do crap. I was trying to get the yellow. Yeah. There ain't too many of those. You don't want to just take. Yellow. Says potent, and so we're gonna drink this one. Ooh, I feel like a man.
Everybody is doing all they can to find this
just golden.
Arthur, have you seen that boy, Jack?
No. Where's Jack?
Where's my goddamn son?
Oh my
Where is
God.
He? Where's my son? They took him, didn't they? They took my son.
Why you ain't having a son?
The Braithwaite woman took him.
Oh.
But Kieran saw a couple of fellows sound like Braithwaite boys.
Where's my son? If anything...
Why you did
Where is my son, Dutch Vandalin?
We will find
Why
him.
You mad at
We
Dutch?
Will bring him back to you, and we will kill any fool that had the temerity
John,
to touch one hair
watch
on that
son?
Boy's head. Abigail. You have my word.
Just get me back, my son.
Matter of fact,
I will
you
get that
go.
Boy back,
Hello.
So help me God. Right now.
Dutch, we just heard about Jack. You need some extra guns?
Yeah, why not? Micah, Kieran,
oh,
anyone
shoot.
Strange turns up, you kill them.
I think I know
Rest
this mission.
You.
This is a shootout.
Let's ride.
Good thing I took those health items.
Okay, let's go get that boy back.
Uh-oh. Let me get these comments off the screen real quick. Because, I mean, it's going to come in late anyway, so. Alright, Leyney. We're going to shoot it out. Man, I never seen this many white dots.
Yeah, we just got shot to hell by the Greys in town.
Let me see. Let me get right now. Damage. That Lancaster is really good. Springfield. See, the Springfield is really good too. I remember that Springfield. I used to use the Springfield a lot.
I know. I heard about Sean too.
Can I clean it? Go. They really stopped him.
I don't know, but we are getting him back and they will pay.
All right. I want to clean this. this one, I ain't gonna lie to you.
What about the gold?
Who gives a damn about the gold?
Which one is better, Lancaster? Both of them are good, though. Carbine. Let's go, let's go.
We underestimated them.
Go, go, go. Go right in there. It's so slow.
Another call. There is no point arguing how we got here. This is where we are. And we are going to fix it. So come.
All right. I think I'm going to take... fire rate. So I think these are almost like the same thing, like slow shooting gun. So I'm gonna just take that one, that one. I haven't used revolvers in a long time. That shotgun is really nice though. When you're close to someone, boom! Bad and I get a bronze, I might replay it. Ooh, we're about to shoot it out. This is a nice, okay, like, drive or whatever, like, the trees on the side. So. Must have took, like, at least 10 years for those, more than that, for those trees to get this big. Probably 12.
All right, everyone, dismount and come to me. Uh-oh. We'll go in on foot from here.
Uh-oh. Spaghetti.
Now, Jack, we should have stayed out all of this.
Bit late for that, ain't it? Quiet. We're going to fix this right now.
Like they don't know we're coming.
Come on, let's get this done, John.
Oh,
you sure you're okay?
Done, Leyney.
Like I said,
Leyney, we're about to get it done.
Follow my lead. Both these redneck families think they could ruin us? I don't think so.
I'm surprised nobody let off the shot yet.
Who steals a goddamn boy? I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches! John. I need you to stay calm. Get down here now!
They told me to get in the house. We need to shoot those guys at the top.
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
What boy?
You shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Well, at least they admitted it.
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise.
You know what's crazy? We're the ones who stole their stuff, but now we're acting mad because they retaliated. That's one thing I noticed. Like, that's why I don't like this whole thieving business, because... yo, recently, there's this guy on YouTube, right? I feel bad for him. His name is BTB Savage. If you type it, you're going to see what I'm talking about. DJ Vlad dropped a video of him, and he was the guy was explaining how someone tried to rob him. And him
every
and his
story is like this.
Yeah, for real. So someone tried to rob him, and him and his girl basically... killed the guy who tried to rob him. The thing was, though, the guy was kind of bragging about it. Like, he went on Instagram. Like, he got shot in the arm. Like, trying to fight off the robber. So, after the guy dead, It said he put a picture on Instagram of him standing in the blood. Like, with, I think he had like chains on, I don't know, and it was kind of like, he put some type of caption, I don't know, some type of cool type caption, standing in the blood. So I'm like, all right, you're asking for it. Then he does an interview with DJ Vlad, telling the story. See, I didn't know about the picture of the standing in the blood until the interview. So I watched the interview. I'm like, damn, this guy, bro. I hope he stays alive. And there was a time, like, DJ Vlad asked him, are you going to move? He's like, no, you know, like, I know they still got family that's alive, but I'm ready for some stuff. Leyney, 2 days later, the guy ended up dead, maybe a day or two. I'm just like, damn, bro. And he was the victim. And he still came back, you feel me, and, like, killed him. And I'm like, damn, like, even though he should have been more humble, that whole situation is like, it's messed up. It's just a messed up situation.
All right. That is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
Him.
I don't know what you said. Let's see what you said. You said, okay. Yeah, it's a sad story, bro. I was kind of sad about this guy's death for a couple days because I watched the video interview. I was kind of rooting for him. But I'm like, bro, the ending just sounded too like it was foreshadowing. Like, you knew the guy might not make it. You know, it kind of sucked. It was a part where he was like, the guy's like dying, and he's, the BTB Savage guy's on his way to the hospital because he
I am not really sad about it.
You're funny, but you have to like, if you would have watched the interview, he was defending himself. He didn't like rob the guy or anything. The guy came to him. They were supposed to be doing music, and it's like a group of guys. They was like, yeah, let's do music. And they came to his, he shouldn't have brought them to his house, but they came to his house. Then they were saying something like, oh, go get the equipment in the car. So the guys he was supposed to do music went, two of them left and went to, I guess, get the equipment, while one stayed. But he said the one that stayed, he didn't really know him. So he felt kind of weird. So he locked the door outside, like, when people went to go get the quote-unquote equipment, he locked the door because he said he felt a little weird about it. Then after he locked the door, the guy was like, yo, why are you locking the door? He was like, you know, I'll just wait for him to come back and I'll unlock it. It's nothing. Then that's when the guy kind of like tried to rob him. It was like, oh, give me all that stuff that you basically post on Instagram. Then I think he wasn't trying to give it up. Then I don't know what happened. I guess they started fighting for the gun. But I believe he got shot, and like his girlfriend, he had to, or whoever, like his girlfriend at the time, he had to get her. She was like, shoot him, shoot him. That's what he was telling the girl. And then the people he left outside, they started shooting at the door to try to get in and like get their robber friend. But it didn't really work. But I just felt bad because the guy, like, he didn't ask to be, I'm saying he didn't ask to be robbed, but yeah, you put all that stuff on Instagram. You kind of asking for it, but that was his, like, music career, I guess. Then he was like, yeah, you know, I live for my son. I do this for my son, and my son was in the other room. I couldn't let nothing happen to him. And now the guy's dead. But there was a part that got me when he was like, he's about to leave and go to the hospital. And the robber guy is dying. But the robber guy kind of grabbed him, was like, take me to the hospital with you. I got kids too, or something like that. And then the musician guy was like, man, F that, you feel me? I don't care about you, or something like that. But he's saying this in the interview. I'm like, damn. Like, even though his fam, like, he, the other guy was the robber,
His family's not gonna like how you talking, man. You feel me? And what's crazy? So in the police report, so boom, a week later after the guy dies, like the musician too, the person who murdered him got a rental car literally that same day the interview came out. The day the interview came out, he got the rental, like F that. But it was already like, he was probably feeling a certain way from the Instagram post already, but that interview, literally, they say he got the rental that day. I'm like, bro. Anyways, sorry, man. That's why I'm staying my butt in the house.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this.
I had a shotgun with me. See, this is why you gotta always have. Alright, you get your long range gun. You get your short range gun. Let me see if any of these guys got a shotgun out here. Search for Jack or something. I'ma steal something from this house. Remember that girl wanted a mirror.
Jack, you in here?
Take gold shield. You think I'm not taking it? What's that on the table? What's this on the table? Uh-oh, Leyney. Let's see what that means. That means you probably leave.
Let's go help Jack.
I'm coming. Let's see what you said. Thank you.
House for 120 years. We never had no problem except fighting.
Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my son!
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your time. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right, we get her out of here.
What about down?
Now let's get this hag outside.
No, reckon they're all dead.
That's right. Oh, to the ground. You boys should go in here.
We sent everywhere.
Guess that's the end of the goddamn cribbage game.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole my
horses! Boys are off limits!
You stole my horses! Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews!
Yes, yes, that's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint-Denis. Either there or on my boat to Italy!
Let's go! Arthur, come on!
What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.
It's gonna work out, John. It's gonna work out. Listen to Dutch.
Now, I don't expect you to understand this, but I have never been more proud of you than I am right now, brother. You're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, well, that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
The boy will be fine, but, well, of course, Marston's scared rotten. We killed all those people. We stirred up all that trouble for nothing.
No, no, not for nothing. For living. Now, we get that boy back, and we go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch, we got a problem.
Not a problem. Visitors. A solution. Good day, fine people.
Mr. Vanderlind? Mr. Matthews, I presume. And who are you?
Rip Van Winkle.
Huh. Good day, sir. Agent Milton, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan, nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware, but this is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity and basic decency was outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized. It's man, so in love with greed, he has forgotten himself and found only appetites.
And as a consequence, that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please, and hang the rest of us? Who made you the messiah to these lost souls you've led so horribly astray?
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mr. Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vanderlind. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
You came for me? Risk life and limb in this den of lowlifes and murderers so that they might live and love? Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these folk, Dutch. Just you.
In that case, it'll be my honor to join you. Excuse me, friends. I have an appointment to keep with.
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake, all of you.
Yeah, dreadful. We have got something. Something to live and die for. How awful for us. Mr. Milton, stop following us. We'll be gone soon.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools! Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off of me, boy.
What now? We get out of here. And quick. Any ideas?
I know a big old house. Hidden in the swamps outside Saint Denis. I'm sure they'll find us eventually, but it should buy us a few days.
A few days is all we need.
There's a spot out by Shady Bell. Leyney and I got into that dispute with the previous occupiers. Place is well hidden.
You and Arthur, ride out to make sure no one else has moved in. Leyney, you go follow those fools out of here. Make sure that they leave. And John, we'll get Jack back, and we'll get going. Rest of you, get packing!
Come on, John.
This is crazy.
We'll get packed up, but we need a new spot, Arthur.
Are we going then?
Okay, my girl.
Follow me. I know the way. Be all right, John.
We should be going for Jack.
We will. We have to move everyone first before that bastard Milton comes back with an army. We ain't no use to Jack in jail or at the end of a rope.
I don't even know what to think no more.
Just gotta keep our cool. Be smart about this.
Smart? Are you joking? We made too much noise once again. We drew them right to us. I mean, how many people we killed the past few weeks?
Far too many.
It's Dutch playing his game. Hosea, too. Getting involved with those two families. Master con men working their magic.
They thought there was a lot of gold.
Yeah, they thought there was money. Ain't there always.
Look, Ma.
Marston. I don't know what to tell you. Things don't always work out. That ain't nothing new.
Jack's gone. We lost Sean, Mac, Dave, and Jenny. And for what?
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
But one day, we need to start learning from our mistakes.
Come on, it ain't all bad. We've had a rocky run. We'll be okay. We'll get through
it. Dutch will fix it. Dutch will come up with a big plan. Right now, every plan gets us into worse trouble. We're getting further from where we're meant to be going.
All right. Should be just down this path to the left here.
So, yeah. Where were we?
Now, you can't put all this on Dutch. You're worked up. Rightly so. Just don't get too far in your head with all this. You'll never get out. That's it up ahead.
Four walls and a roof. We're moving up in the world.
You ain't seen inside it yet.
Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better. You sure this place is empty?
I ain't sure on nothing.
All right. Let's leave the horses here and take a look.
Shit! It's... again! Boy!
Damn it! Still some here.
I can see that. You think there's more of them?
I'll check the house. You keep watch out here. Sorry, boys. This is ours now.
Oh, shit!
Get out of here. Now, go!
Okay, okay. I'm going.
Oh, I got one who was trying to escape.
I was letting him go.
Too late now.
Any more of you upstairs? I'm coming for you. You hear me?
Where are you creeps hiding? You're gonna...
What you done?
Didn't you get the message last time?
I knew you'd be. Soon enough, you are some of the coward, like you. The bounty hunters, the freedmen, the carpetbaggers, the army of criminals who stole our men and our government. I survived. Them all. Our fight will live up.
Jesus.
How's it looking up there?
Well, I think that's a lot. Didn't even have to shoot the last one.
Good. Come help me with this, will you? You coming?
What are you doing, Arthur? Here, give me a hand moving these bodies. Don't want the others walking into this. Hurry up! This feller's getting heavy. Follow me. All right, this way. We'll dump the bodies in the swamp over there.
Okay, I can deal with the rest of the bodies. You go meet up with the caravan, guide them in.
We got fine living. Nor the corpses and the alligators. It's paradise.
I love it. Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, would you two kindly work your magic? Arthur, take a ride with me.
Sure.
Come on.
George?
Yes?
Could I have a word with you?
Not now. Come on, Arthur. Believe that girl. All I've got going on, and she wants to talk.
Everything okay with you two?
I got far more important things to worry about right now than Molly O'Shea.
So, where are we going?
To take a look at this eighth wonder of the civilized world, Saint Denis, I keep hearing about. According to the map, the road up this way should lead us right in there.
All right. I guess this day ain't over yet.
Not quite. Good work back there, Arthur. Everything went okay?
A few loose ends. Nothing major.
And John?
About what you'd expect. He's taking it hard.
We are going to get that boy back, whatever it takes. I need you to start asking around in the city for Bronte. Subtly, of course. Public places, maybe start with the saloons. Anyone who can put us in contact with him.
Of course. What about the Pinkertons?
I'm fairly sure nobody followed us. We moved out fast. We should be safe for a few days here.
And then?
I think we need to move a little further. Put some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those two families, losing Sean. I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed a paradise lay somewhere in the West for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still thinking about it. Whatever we do, we'll need more money. In any case, we have more pressing matters to attend to first. Okay, there she is. A real city. The future.
Big cities. They're
always repellent.
Exactly.
I'll find you in there. Go see what you can figure out.
Yes.